Another interesting key feature of version 2019 was the Visualizer extension. The Visualizer is a quick and easy rendered and shaded model viewer. You can save high-resolution images of your model, and you can also set viewpoints and playback as a fly-through. This extension can be downloaded for version 2019 from our Tekla warehouse. It's called Trimble Connect Visualizer for Tekla Structures. But as you can see, it's only for version 2019. Now, in version 2019 I, in the View tab, we have introduced the Visualizer directly from Tekla Structures. So that means you can visualize selected parts of your model. Visualize all parts of your model, and of course, you can set the visualizer material type mapping through the visualizer settings. I will okay that. Yes, I didn't make any changes anyway. So, the visualizer is not a replacement for heavy-duty commercial rendering solutions, but it is simple, surprisingly fast. And the best part of all is that it's free. In Trimble Connect Visualizer, you can take snapshots or create animations that demonstrate the design of your models and the build options, and use the snapshots and animations to create more appealing sales and project presentations. So I will quickly demonstrate that for you. I will choose to visualize all. Since I will choose it from the ribbon, since I'm using version 2019 I don't need to use the application from the warehouse. And the Trimble Connect Visualizer is popping up, as you can see. I will zoom out. You can easily rotate the model with your with the mouse button. I can zoom in. I have a quite good quality of the materials that I was using in my model. I can see the concrete. I can also see my steel columns. Easy like that. And what is really fun on the visualizer is that you can also set the background if you want to have like a background of the sun and land, but you can also have it as gray like that. I will choose to have the sun. I can set the position of the sun according to my needs. And of course, I can even set it to show the sunset for better quality and, you know, for better demonstration. So if you go like that and you play a bit with the sun, you see the shadows, the lights changing. Is pretty. It's a pretty nice view of what you are constructing. But I can also take snapshots like that of my building. I can zoom out a bit like that. I can go here, take another one. And if you select on play, you can easily have a 20-second go through. Like a fly-through in your building, which is pretty fun because you don't have to even scroll the wheel of your mouse. And like that. Or you can pause that and take a general view of the structure. and play this instead. So as you can see, this is a quite good alternative if you would like a rendering solution of your model for presentation purposes. And I really hope you enjoyed it.